Yeah, you just grab the runner, pull yourself up. It's surprisingly easy, I know, right?
Here you go, soldier. You're gonna need this. You can get your ammo for it out of that case over there. Make sure you keep holding the grip button or you're gonna drop it. Pull the ammo to your chest to store. Now, use the grip button to reload. Great. Now look, our only long-range comms were in that building that just got wrecked. There's another base located a couple clicks over there. If you can make it there, you should be in the clear. Just walk towards the ladder to get out of here.
Follow your waypoints and be careful out there. I'll keep an eye on you from here. Good work. Here's another waypoint for you. Okay, watch yourself. These little bastards seem cute. If they gang up on you in numbers, they'll do some serious damage. Just take them out. Got him. Now keep moving before any more of these annoying ankle biters show up. Hey, check out those vehicles and see if there's anything worthwhile inside. Grab that hammer. Open that crate and grab some ammo. Whoa! You found an ammo upgrade. To select it, hold down grip until you see the ammo selection. Slam your gun down on the new clip to select it. Oh, nice choice. You selected incendiary ammo. Just watch what happens. Hang on, I'll open this gate for you. Just give me a second. Hold up. You hear that? Raptors are spotted here. Now you're being hunted. Get ready. That summer condo over there. Cottages sometimes have cool stuff in them. You should definitely check it out. So you can use them on any gun. Whoa, did you hear that? She might be coming back. Hurry up and get to the gate.
made it.
Nice job.
See how long you can keep that head on your shoulders. Don't get cocky, kid. Welcome to the island.
Convoy was attacked by domestic hostile creatures at 0500 this morning. Dispatch units to investigate and retrieve personnel and equipment as necessary. Authorized to terminate hostiles with extreme prejudice. Captain Chance Ivy.
Keep an eye out for crafting tables. You're going to need to scavenge for any supplies you can find. Leave nothing behind. Sticks, tape, string. Whatever. Try combining it all on a crafting table and see what you can make. Folks have probably posted some crafting recipes for you to try already. You're equipped with a tent, so use it when you need to sleep or just save your progress. Grab it off your backpack, throw it on the ground, and then use your watch to set an alarm for how long you want to sleep for. When you're done, don't forget to pick your tent back up and attach it to your backpack. If you find a bed, you can just use one of those and set the alarm on your watch to sleep as well.
Thank you. Thank you.